Soundfighter Systems custom designs and installs sound-absorbing noise barriers and sound walls, made specifically for commercial development and construction. Noise generated by the development of big box stores, shopping centers, and large commercial real estate is fast becoming a major source of noise pollution, generating all types of unwanted noises. As developers and retailers move towards neighborhood-based stores, residents and communities are demanding better sound barriers and soundproofing wall solutions from developers, retailers, and local governments. Materials like metal, wood, and PVC have traditionally been used for commercial screens and enclosures, but they often reflect sound, creating an amplifying effect and redirecting noise back over into surrounding areas. Our advanced absorptive materials provide a much more effective solution, trapping and breaking down the sound frequencies, diffusing them completely. We provide turnkey solutions for noise reduction around shopping centers, big box stores, restaurants, construction noise reduction, commercial development, loading docks, and delivery trucks. We work with our clients on sound studies and modeling, barrier design, planning, regulatory compliance, and sound wall installations. They are acoustically tuned, lightweight, easy to assemble, low maintenance, and will not rust, rot, or stain. Our walls are the most effective noise abatement solutions available for this very demanding application, outperforming and outlasting all other noise reduction products in their class.
To be able to have a unit that would address all of those HVAC needs, we had to increase the size. And increasing the size meant that we would be increasing the noise overhead to our neighbors. And so with Soundfighters, I think we've been able to maintain a lower level of disruption. In fact, you don't even hear it.
Let Soundfighter help you overcome your noise problem with one of our 100% absorptive noise barrier systems. Soundfighter Systems, making the world a quieter place.